super excited to play Stereo. Just wish my green screen was excited as well.
We should keep moving.
No telling how long that gate's gonna last.
So tell me again why this was a good idea.
The army's in here.
Zombies inside the fences, right?
Better question. Where are all the people?
No way.
They can't all be gone.
They sure left a lot of stuff behind.
It's a nice, yes.
ahead, bro. Let's do it.
Maybe my idea to explore the camp wasn't so good after all.
Too many Z's behind us to go back now.
Might as well keep looking around. Hey.
That'll come in handy.
Let's get it. So I still have the bat, but that bitch broke. Cool. Yeah. Them Z's ain't messing with me now. About to fuck these Z's up.
Even after this long, people kept hoping to find their families again.
Yeah, just like mom, didn't happen either.
I had a job and a life. Unlike some people.
Somebody had to take care of it. So wasn't it going to be you?
I'm not getting into this again.
Not now.
What is this place?
Creepy as fuck.
That's what.
Of course it's locked.
Looks just like the gooey one we saw outside the gate.
It bit me.
I got gunk all over my shirt.
Now that is a tragedy.
Bit my bro.
I guess even a zombie apocalypse can't stop red tape.
Shit, spiders really itching.
You always did fuss over every little scratch.
Oh my god.
What the hell happened here?
What a mess.
just me, or did it suddenly, get really hot?
Maybe we can find you some medicine if we keep looking. That'll come in handy. This is useful,
but it won't do anything for that fever.
Yo, that's a lot of zombies.
We can get past them if we're quiet.
Not supposed to be any civilians here.
We thought the army might have food.
Where did everyone go?
Whoever's still in charge shut it down, pulled everybody out.
The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind.
Oh, fuck, I feel terrible.
I just want to lay down and die.
Hon, you don't look so good.
My brother was bitten. I think it's infected.
Got any medicine?
I've seen this before. You need something special. Go find the doc over at the S&B. Tell him I sent you.
There aren't supposed to be any civilians left in the camp.
I always knew she was a softie.
What do you need?
My brother is sick. I think it might be serious.
Uh-huh.
You'd better come with me.
This is like the one that bit me.
What's wrong with it?
We call it the blood plague.
It's contagious to humans. It takes you while you're still alive.
Are you saying that's what's gonna happen to me?
Well, probably, but maybe not.
Maybe not.
Hey, you.
Come here.
You have a flashlight?
Look for a sample case in there and bring me whatever you find.
I've been researching blood plague with some other civilians.
We found a cure that works.
The
The army took our lab when they left.
They didn't get everything.
Did you find it?
No cure?
Damn.
I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, shit's getting bad out there.
Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the perimeter. This camp is done for.
It's time for us to go.
All of us.
You know I can't leave Jamie.
If you stay, I gotta stay, then we both die.
Jamie's gone.
But this kid's still in charge.
I don't wanna die.
Okay, fine.
Just give me a second.
Make it quick.
We don't have much time.
Before we go,
I need your help.
That thing in the cage?
It was a person once.
I tried to reverse the effect, but we ran out of time. I don't have it in me to do what I should. Maybe you do.
Damn it, Grimscream. Listen. What you want me to do?
I missed it. Oh, y'all gonna let me have a gap. You gonna just let me have a gap. Shoot this fool. Chitty.
I'm sorry.
I hope you're in a better place now.
Popping for science.
Listen, I know we've had our problems, but please.
Don't let me turn into one of those things.
Okay, bro.
You're my brother.
I have your back.
Always.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I wasn't stronger.
Hey, come here for a sec, will you?
Works for me.
Let's go in the valley, baby.
All right, time to go.
Big sister's got the wheel.
Oh, I thought you was about to... What's up, bro?
So how do we survive without the army around?
We keep going. As long as we stick together, we can survive.
We can survive anything.
The shadow.
Damn, we're out of gas.
Guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing,
your brother won't last long without a place to rest.
Nah, Doc. I'm totally fine.
I promise.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree.
It's time to get off the road and find a home.
Someplace we can build what we need to keep your brother from dying.
I remember seeing the potential home site as you came through town.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Staying out here for too long is a bad idea.
Shit, I better be careful.
Any more exposure won't end well.
Steve, is that baby?
Welcome to the chat.
Steve. Steady, ready.
I better take a break.
I need it.
Can't do it. That could be a good spot for us to relocate to.
To good use.
I hear that, bro. Gotta get your work on, man.
Thinking about stuff like that will make you crazy.
Dang, what's up, fam? What's going on, bro? Shane, you know it's always a pleasure when you're here. It's always prime time when Shane just touches anything or looks at anything. Just, like, if y'all ever seen Shane make a sandwich, it's fucking prime time when he makes a sandwich, like, all day. Like, when he sleeps, it's fucking prime time, dude. I'm telling you. Like, I've never seen anybody sleep so lit like Shane sleeps. He's Litty McSkitty up in here. What's going on, Shane? Thanks for coming through. I'm just starting right now, you know. I guess I'm in this tutorial phase. Looking for the rest of these zombies that I have to eliminate in the area. Don't know what they all per se.
Well, ain't this the prettiest rip we've seen all day?
Are they here? I hear something. I hear breath. Oh, yeah. Breath. Oh, okay, I guess this doesn't count. Never mind. We're too far. I mean, for right now, like, it's chill. It's a nice little game. You know, not to say it like that or anything. It's cool. I haven't done anything crazy yet. It up since the last one. No problem, Shane. You deserve it, bro. My Instagram pal. Oh, shit.
That wasn't real.
Okay. Been in here, right? We've been in here.
Why do you think we never see zombies going after each other?
Because zombies are a gang. One strong ass gang. Like, where the fuck else do I need to go?
Looks like nobody.
That'll do for now.
Let's claim this place and get settled, shall we?
Sure.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
I'll just let me see.
Nice work. Once you claim one side, my patient and I will meet you there.
Can we claim this place?
That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure.
Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
Of course not. take some of these bullets, though. Bullet gang. Let me get these. Are these my bullets? Can it go zinc? Yes, they can. Take a couple of those with me. And I guess, Gucci. Looking for right now. Alright.
Is this what dying feels like?
This fucking sucks, you guys.
Mm-hmm.
I got you, bro. Alright, Shane. Shane, thank you so much for helping me out, bro. For just being here. Shane, you're making me one more step to affiliated. Because of you, bro. Thanks for stopping through. Oh, when are you streaming, bro? So, you know, I catch the next one.
Stay safe out there.
Always lit. So, travel to the cell tower to secure the area. Okay. And that bitch is where? Is this it? No. This it? No? Ah. Oh.
Be cool till I get back.
I'll be back. Dirty minutes? Alright, bro. Probably gonna catch some of that greatness when I get off of this. If I don't get eaten.
Better than nothing.
I can't wait to see what's in here.
Oh, booty. That big old booty.
I better take a break.
I need it.
Okay, I'm here.
Time to get started.
That might turn out to be a good site for an outpost. Nice.
What's that over there?
don't want to go there. Damn!
Now that'd make a sweet ride.
Oh, you thought you were done, boy? Y'all want me to get every car.
Now that'd make a sweet ride.
I bet it would, girl. Where you going? No, still not. Damn. Oh, you. Oh.
I had to make time.
All right. Why does this happen? I literally press down all the time. Oh, shawty can slide down. Get on down, get on down. I just got cardio for sliding down the ladder, y'all. This game is
a whole lot of empty.
Tune it. So where else am I missing right here? It was up there? I'm sorry, y'all. I know. That was fucked up of me. I gotta see if I left something up here. But we got that booty, though. That booty. Okay, facts. Got you. So it's that's not smart then, Royal. So we should go this way. What's up, buddy?
You ain't got that life card?
Can't let that one back up.
No room for that.
Nothing in here.
This to be. Oh my gosh. All this cool stuff. Man.
No room for that.
Give me the gun.
No room for that.
Give me the gun. This house. All right. Is there another room?
Sure is quiet in here.
Time to find a new spot to search.
Where the freak is my house? Is this my house? this where I live, y'all? I forgot. Oh, boy. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh. Okay. I want to say just the house. This gotta be the crib, right? Thanks for coming through, homie. You know I appreciate you. Need more people like you in this world, bro. You and my homie Shane.
Crazy kids.
What's up?
What's up?
Y'all. I did not know if this was home or not. Okay, don't worry, homie. I got you. Just drop this stupid shit off. I'm supposed to do in the dark. Oh, they still want me to go out there. Thank you.
do it.
Oh, shit!
As empty as it gets.
Must be my lucky day.
These ought to be helpful.
Thank you.
I think we've got the place to ourselves. Now this is gonna make me popular back at base.
About damn time.
Kick ass. Now where am I gonna put that?
Shawell.
Almost out of that.
No room for that.
Hey, look.
Someone looking for a smack in the face.
Okay, now I'm definitely gonna kill you.
Let's get started building that infirmary.
get started.
Let's get started moving that infirmary. Now we have all the materials we need.
Let's get started.
Let's get started building that infirmary.
I hope nothing heard that.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
You might also think about recovering the car if you can refuel it.
Better not set off
Better
that
not
screamer.
Set off that screamer.
Yeah.
was loud.
Thank you. te va?
¿Cómo te va?
Bueno.
Bueno.
Infestations
like this are pretty dangerous.
You need some extra ammunition.
I have a few rounds to spare.
If you don't clear out infestations now and again,
spread all over.
Then they become a serious problem.
I hear you. I hear you. Let's just take a look-see.
Bueno.
Bueno.
Set off that screamer.
Thank you.
Just proud, amigo.
I think we've picked this place clean.
Where am I supposed to put it?
Blood plague?
Yeah, I've lost some friends to that too.
You should know that the medicine delays the inevitable.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it.
We just need to keep this guy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague?
Fuck, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago.
Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet.
We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need?
Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zones.
The doc brought a few samples from his lab back at the refugee camp,
but he says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh?
I can point you in the right direction.
Hasta luego.
Thank you.
It's like Venom has taken over my damn car.
There's gotta be a guy somewhere looking for a cure for this, right?
I hope nothing heard that.
Hey there, stranger.
See you around.
See you around.
This may not be contagious, but probably still
should have hang around me.
Ah, damn.
Ah, damn.
Like, what's up? I'll be here. Oh, no, 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 no. Get your ass up.
I gotta rest up.
Trash.
I feel like trash.
That won't work.
How you doing, bro?
I gotta watch the noise.
This game's fun, bro, but the thing is, it's just glitchy as a bitch.
I better take a break. I need it.
Are you tired, girl?
I'm running on fumes. Time for a rest.
Can we meet up? We need to talk.
That's good.
Now we just have to, find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
Righto.
Righto.
Get this done.
Get this done.
I don't care how.
I don't care how. Just get it done.
It's just like out here.
I gotta watch the noise.
No, you don't, girl. You straight.
Looks like a screamer.
Thank you.
This is just what I was hoping to find.
No, really.
No, really.
We can put this to good use.
What's next?
I guess it's not nothing. We now have enough plague samples to make the cure for my brother.
We should get on that as soon as possible.
This may not be contagious, but...
Probably still should have...
Oh, shit! Yeah!
I've been sick a lot of my life.
Nothing ever like this.
Oh, shit! Yeah!
Okay, I have the cure in hand.
No more lying around.
No more lying around for you.
I'm sicker than sick here.
Any progress on that cure?
I feel like shit.
Hang in there. This stuff just might do the trick.
Thanks.
It's nice to see someone out. Help my bro out.
Now that I'm not dying,
I guess I better find something to do.
Hey!
Show
yourself. Hey, neighbor! I saw you killing plague zombies out there.
I came over to talk to you about getting around. Ew, bro, that's your sister.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm back. Had to get a peanut butter jelly sandwich.
Maybe I should look somewhere else.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion.
Feel free to take some.
Well, I'm down.
Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby.
Like a fucking light switch going off.
Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old crew.
Damn, I miss those guys.
We have plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group.
Would have been our legacy.
Things didn't work out so well.
Now I'm the only one left.
How terrible for you.
got your old knock him out.
Of course it's locked.
I hope nothing heard that.
I've seen it top to bottom.
There's just too many bee infestations around here.
Would make a great outpost.
Your eyes up in here.
You worry too much.
My skin is crawling.
Must be a play cart nearby.
I am never gonna get the stink out of my clothes.
I'm barely hurt.
It's done.
My car is destroyed.
That's great. How do you think the people are ready?
That was nice work.
Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more.
This town's a long way from safe.
No room for that.
No more Z's in here.
Not bad at all.
Yo, here's a piece of friendly advice.
Be careful who you tell about that cure you have.
Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Oops, I almost died of that.
Got a minute to talk.
Another successful cargo run.
Qué bueno.
I'm ready to roll.
Grab any bunk you want. Well, except for mine.
It's my first contribution to the team.
I advise you to start thinking about the long term.
With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing.
My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages.
Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now.
That's what my friends would have wanted.
Adios.
Keep an eye out for a pharmacy.
We're gonna need more meds.
Some folks are getting real fed up with things around here.
I don't think that guy is here making any friends. Watch your damn shit. The way this shit's been going, how long we got left.
Oh, I'ma fuck you up.
I think we'll need to stock up on building materials real soon.
Oh, hey.
You down to help with something?
After you.
Screamer.
Stations locked down tight.
That's worth taking.
Oh good.
Nothing.
All right.
I think we're alone.
Thank you.
That's it.
That's
it.
I'm done searching.
Back before the world went to shit, I had a night when my house burned.
Tell me about that.
This guy's got an emergency here.
Can you help?
Our neighbor stole every scrap of medicine we had.
How are we supposed to put up with this?
What this town needs is law and order.
We can't stand by and watch this happen.
So, like I was saying,
back before the world went to shit,
I had a night when my house burned.
Did I tell you about that?
You know, these days we can't get attached.
But back then, losing your home was almost like losing a family member.
Hasta la vista.
If you got a second to help me.
Follow me.
Following you. I'll just get this over with.
Trouble's here.
Let's deal with it.
We shouldn't be doing that.
No way.
Survivors.
Not a charity.
We gotta start acting like it.
You're still on your feet.
Take her easy.
There's another dead.
Do not mess with me.
If we're too scared to take a risk, we'll never amount to much.
I wonder if she made it this long.
You gotta make your plan, sure.
But you also gotta know that they just plans.
Me? I had this whole new life plan for myself.
Before all this shit started going down.
No room for that.
We really should be out there killing plague hearts.
We got a screamer.
Thank you.
one left.
I don't even know why I haven't even thought of this, y'all. Matter of fact, oh god damn it. That's on it. Yeah. Fuck him up. Okay. So let's go here first.
Heads up.
I see someone.
Make yourself at home.
Some asshole just robbed us.
Some asshole just robbed us.
Nice to hear.
They got me.
How far that motherfucker is?
Hold up. Oh, what's going on with your name? Why you not clicking?
For some reason, my chat thing is just being stupid right now. Okay, see what you guys are saying.
Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
We need it.
Stinks in here. Don't be scared.
You won't feel a thing.
Shit world anyway.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. I ain't mean to do that to my man. Yo.
We'll make sure your stuff doesn't go to waste.
Screamer.
Hi.
Take it easy then.
Hello.
Hello.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever.
So sad, buddy. Oh my god, okay. Where the fuck the meds at? Oh, these the meds? Give me this shit. What you laughing? Get the meds. I can't pick it up for some reason. Whoa. Okay, so y'all see me trying to go over here, right?
You ready to die?
You ready to die?
Good! Good!
What the fuck just happened, dog? Yo,
killing mindlessly and killing for a reason.
That used to be the difference, between the zombies and us.
Dog, bad niggas just died, B. For no reason. Yo, did you kill my girl that I was just like here with? I know I had to pop you. You turned into a zombie instantly, yo. Oh, bruh.
If you're going out, pick up any meds you see laying around.
Hurt. Oh, my niggas is miserable, B. I mean, Saudi, why would you even?
No room for that.
No room for that.
You take your backpack.
Yeah, I got it. It's gonna be slow. Why don't you rethink that?
Big shit just happened, dog. That was a little too much. Oh my god.
Zippo.
Like the girl I came with.
And where am I supposed to put it?
Thank you.
Gotta get our head
in the game.
We got a screamer.
A screamer? Where?
You go on home now, and I'll catch up with you later.
I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
nigga, that dog. Oh my god. That is real life sad, y'all. I'm sad. Cars. I mean, damn, so you could have waited for me and we're going to the same spot, I think. Basically.
Down to the last one.
Slap in the face.
One of those loud-mouthed zombies here.
Thank you.
this.
Did y'all keep out of trouble?
Couldn't it be easier?
Couldn't it be easier to just head out the door and keep walking?
I get it, y'all.
Hey there.
Take it easy.
The hell wrong with her? Why is she beat up too? Beat the
feel good. I think I'm going to go ahead and take a break because for some reason my chat box crashed on me and I didn't like that per se, but I will be back on, and you guys are great and I appreciate you for stopping through, and yeah, let me just go smoke this stuff.